So if you see, in a TTL circuit, we have a wired AND operation that is an open collector. Now let's take up a simple question. In TTL open collector, the outputs are tied together. There will be wired AND operation, wired AND. But in TTL totem pole, if you do this, it's not possible. Why? One student has raised this doubt. Let's see. In TTL open collector, it is possible to have a wired AND operation. Why is it not possible in totem pole circuit? Let's take simple circuit of this TTL circuit. Suppose, for example, I'm taking a TTL open collector AND gate. Now, because this is an AND gate, the output expression here will be AB whole bar. And here the output expression is CD whole bar. And if you just observe at this point, because the outputs are tied together, this is called outputs tying together. We are tying the outputs together. So here, this part, outputs tied together, we are tying the outputs here. So this works as a wired AND. That means there is no AND gate there, but the logic behaves like that. It's a wired AND. And if you see the output expression, V0 is equal to, we can call AB bar dot CD bar. So basically, the logic expression behaves like an AND gate. The logic expression, the circuit itself will behave like a AND gate. That's why it's called wired AND. Now, how is it? It's not very convincing by seeing this. Let's see, how is it possible? So I've taken a TTL open collector. So this circuit is called a simple TTL open collector circuit. Okay. So this circuit is basically called a TTL open collector circuit. So here we, these are the inputs. This is where we give the inputs and this is where you take the output. Okay. This circuit actually does not work because power supply has to be provided. Okay. So we normally connect power supply here. So now I've taken this. This is called an external pull-up resistor. So I've shown here this, I've shown it here. This is called the external pull-up resistor. Okay. We have to connect it externally. Now let's take this particular circuit. These are TTL open collector NAND gates, TTL open collector NAND gates. Now, because it's a NAND gate, what exactly happens whenever I apply 1 and 0 here? Okay, the output should go to 1 here. Okay, and 1 and 1, because of the 1 and 1, the output should go to 0 here. And because there is a wired AND here, because there is an AND here, and the output should, V0 should go to 0. Let's see how is it possible in this particular case. Okay, so I have taken, if you just observe here, this is one circuit. This is one TTL open collector, TTL open collector, please. This is one TTL open collector I've taken. I've connected the outputs together. Okay. So I've drawn the circuit. So let's say, for example, let's apply 1 and 1 here, 1 and 0 here. When I apply 1 and 1, what is going to happen if you just observe here? This particular, okay, this, the current, if you see here, these two are basically off. Here, these two diodes will become off. And the current will start flowing in this particular direction. Okay. The current flows in this particular direction. Okay, the current flows in this direction. Now, when the current flows in this direction, what exactly happens is, if you see here, this particular device is on, this particular device is on. Okay, so whenever you apply 1-1 at this point, what is going to happen is these two diodes are basically off. These two diodes are basically off. And what exactly happens is the currents will start flowing in this particular direction. Okay, same time, whenever I give 1-0 here, whenever I give 1-0 at this point, so current will start flowing in this direction. When current will start flowing in this direction, this will become off. This is becoming off. Off basically stands for an open circuit. So now what is going to happen if you just observe here? So this particular thing is off. So now current is flowing in this direction. So now if you just see here, this is our output, please. So now if you just observe here, let's see this output. Now this is off. Off means open circuit. So the output is now pulled towards ground. The output is now pulled towards ground because of this particular connection. See, because if you just observe here, so this is what is our output only. Okay, the output is now pulled towards ground because this is anyways off. Off means open circuit. Open circuit means this is connected to ground. So output will now go to zero. Let me just simply recap what is exactly happening, please. So here, if you just observe here, so we are applying 1-1 at this point, we are applying 1-1 at this point, we are applying 1-0 at this point. 1-0 means, whenever I apply 1-0 at this point, this is the configuration, this is off. So whenever this is off, it's open circuit. So here, but here current is flowing in this particular path. So when the current flows in this particular path, when current flows like this, so what exactly, this is on, this is also on. So overall, this output is pulled to zero. So that's what I'm telling as the this particular relay's output should be zero. This is what happening, output zero. Now let's take a TTL totem pole. This circuit is a totem pole circuit. In this totem pole circuit, what we have is a active pull-up. This is called active pull-up, where we don't keep a resistor. We are keeping a current source kind of thing. Okay. It's going to pump a lot of current into this. So now what happens when we do TTL totem pole? Okay, let's see. Let's say 1-1 and this is 1-0. Same case. whenever you give 1-1 here, this current will start flowing in this direction. Current will flow in this direction, and 1-0 means current will flow in this direction. So what exactly happens? Let's see. So this particular device is on. This particular device is on. Okay, and here this particular device is on, and all these are off. Okay. Now let us quickly see what exactly happens in this particular case. So whenever this particular device is on, what is going to happen? This output is now connected to ground. Okay, this output is now connected to ground. This off means this VCC is coming at this point because there is a pull up here. You see, this is a simple pull up, please. Okay, so here power supply is connected like this. Power supply is connected here. So pull up, this is called a pull up. Okay, so what exactly is happening is a VCC is connected. So now if you just observe here, okay, what is going to happen is the current is going to flow like this. Okay, this is connected to, this node is connected to VCC. So current is going to flow like this, and here there's a path towards ground. Okay, so if you just observe here, a complete short circuit will take place here. Okay, the complete short circuit takes place here. Complete short circuit, okay, here. So what exactly happens is, because there's a pull up here, there's a pull up present here. So this node will go to VCC, and because of this particular condition, this node will go to ground. So there's a short circuit path in this particular case. So here wired AND is not possible here, because whenever you try to do wired AND here, there's a short circuit and it will just burn off the circuit. So here, but this particular case is not there. See, if you see, no pull up here, okay, and here also no pull up here. We are having a common pull up here, single common pull up. So that's not the case here. So that's why wired AND is possible in open collector, and it's not possible in the totem pole circuit. Let's see what is the question we are dealing with. Wired AND, and where is it possible? The wired AND is possible only in open collector circuits or in open drain circuits, when you take the MOS analogy, not in the totem pole, which is a active pull up. Here basically, if you see totem pole, this is a circuit called totem pole, and here this is called the external pull up. We have to connect this external pull up. Okay, we have to connect this external pull up, please. So we have to connect this external pull up, so then only it will work. So now this circuit is called the totem pole circuit. So now next, this is how I'm showing, and this node will behave like an AND gate. How is it behaving like AND gate? This is the connection. Simply give the inputs. Whenever you give 1-1 at this point, so this is on and this is on, and the same time whenever you give 1-0 at this point, this is off, this is off. Off means open circuit. So no current is flowing here. So this output is now pulled towards ground. Okay, so that's, there's no problem. Output now goes to zero. Okay, output now goes to zero. But let's see the totem pole, we are already having a pull up here. Okay, totem pole already is having a pull up. So because of this, there's a possible short circuit path in this particular question. So this is about the wired AND is not possible in a TTL totem pole circuit. Thank you.